Jack finds himself in all sorts of impossible situations. Like, I remember once he was like trapped inside a storage bunker in South Dakota, hundreds of meters below ground, while there was explosions going on around him, and somehow he survived. Like, what's the most dangerous situation you think he's ever found himself in?
I think it's in the second book where he's in a cave, and he sees that there's a passageway in the back of the cave that's obviously going to lead somewhere significant. So he goes down it, but it gets narrower and narrower and narrower until it's just a tiny crack in the rock, and he's basically stuck. And that is my particular horror, is to be claustrophobia, not like getting in an elevator or something. I mean, that's fine. But the idea of being jammed somewhere where you can't actually move, that is a horror of mine. So I wrote that, and it freaked me out, and it freaked out a lot of readers too.